Artem called JJ and I to come to Vendôme to put together this surprise dance for Nicole, which I think is a brilliant idea.
Oh my God, is that Glam in the white pants?
Well, you always want to dance in front of Vendôme, isn't it? Well, here's your little party.
Shut.
Cheers.
See Nicole and Artem when they showed up at Vendôme and how happy they were. I mean, my sister looked like she was on cloud nine. And Artem, a big old smile, and you could just tell they were having fun. I was like, wow, they actually sat down and had a really good conversation. They worked it out. They cleared the air, they found a solution, and now they're having fun. Couldn't have been a better ending to this incredible date than Artem getting everyone to meet us there to dance. Like, he just knows what I love so much about him.
Oh, wait. She lost her shoes. Hey. Hey.
This is how you kick off Nicole and Artem's wedding week. I know people do like cocktail parties, but no. We dance at Plaza Vendôme. That's how we do it. This has like really gotten me excited of everyone's flying in, we're getting married, everything's amazing.
Yeah. Oh! This is amazing.